Hello friends, welcome back to your channel TechDeep. So this is going to be a gaming news video. If you are a PlayStation 4 owner, then a new update has come in the PlayStation network. That is, if you want to sign into your PSN ID, that is PlayStation network ID, then a set of new agreement and policies were updated yesterday. That is, if you are going to play online games in PS4, you must sign into your PSN ID, and in order to sign in for the PSN ID, you must definitely accept these terms and conditions, otherwise you can't continue online. So there are a list of policies are updated here. So let's check it, what are the major updates. So this is the PlayStation home screen, and if I try to log into my PSN ID, then this page actually comes like join PlayStation network, and here it's mentioned PlayStation network terms of service. And important services are mentioned, like PlayStation network is not for children younger than 7 years. If you are 7 to 17 years old, like so much of new policies and agreements are mentioned here. So let's forward it. So actually guys, this is a very long list of policies and agreements. I don't think anyone is going to read full of this, so let's forward it. And here it's mentioned about the PSN wallet, PSN top up, and like that, about basic things about the PlayStation. And let's forward it. So if as it is so long, we can't even understand what are the new policies and agreements added to this list. So that's very bad of it, because lots of policies are mentioned, we can't understand which is a new policy. Anyway, we can fast forward it. I'm sure that no one is going to read this terms and services, because it will take you around 2 hours to read this much policies. So let's fast forward it. And here it's mentioned something about licenses, etc., like that. So it's not mandatory to read, I think. Let's forward it. And one thing guys, that I want to remind you is that my PlayStation ID is DEEPAKSG, as you guys can see here. If you are having a PS4, then you can definitely send me a friend request. I will definitely accept your friend request. We can play games online like GTA 5, PUBG and all. So if you are having a PS4, you can definitely add me as my friend. I will definitely accept your friend request. So my PSN ID is DEEPAKSG, as it is mentioned here. Okay. So this is the terms and policies that we are reading. So much of details is mentioned here. Let's forward it. Okay. So here it's mentioned, be patient, be a player, be respectful, do not cheat others, do not share your password, PSN ID, etc., etc. So let's read it. And finally, I think it's going to finish here. Yes. Yes, so here's the last point is mentioned, this it's last updated December 2019, and do not accept an accept option is there. Anyway, I'm going to accept it. Okay, so it's loading. Let's see. So finally, yes guys, the PSN ID has been enabled, and now I can sign in online. Otherwise, if you do not accept these terms and conditions, then you can't log into your PlayStation network. So it's a mandatory update to accept the terms and policies, otherwise you can't play online. So that's it guys. If you guys like this video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also share it with your friends. Also, my PlayStation ID, as I mentioned before, is DEEPAKSG. If you are having a PS4, then you can definitely send me a friend request. I'll accept it. And also, as you guys can see, Christmas deals have arrived in PlayStation Store. I'll make a separate video regarding it later. So if you like this channel, do subscribe the channel and share it with your friends. Hope we can see you in your next video. Bye guys.